It is a beautiful evening, and I just want to say for the record, my coworker Jalen came in here with some hot Krispy Kreme donuts.
I saw that.
So if you see a little bloating to the side, that could be why. I couldn't say no. They were so good. Okay, the weather today, hey, couldn't say no to that either. It was pretty good. Afternoon highs today near 90 degrees, which is well above average. Normal daytime high this time of the year is around 84. Today, we soared all the way up to 90 in Sacramento, 92 in Marysville. And when you take a look at the foothills, more like the lower to mid-80s. Once you take a look at Tahoe, we're looking at 73 in South Lake Tahoe, 75 in Truckee. And what about the city by the bay? 82 in San Francisco and a very warm, borderline hot 98 in Fairfield. Outside right now, as we take a look out toward the Gilmore backyard, it's cooling down, but it is nice outside. 72 in Sacramento, as well as in Stockton, 74 in Modesto, 76 in Marysville, and the lower 50s in Tahoe. So your forecast for tomorrow, dare I say more sunshine, not very fall-like at all, considering this is the first weekend of October. 91 for the valley, upper 80s for the hills, and the mid-70s coming in for the Sierra. And take a look at the next 5 days. Temperatures really hovering around that 90-degree mark Saturday, Sunday, as well as Monday. And look at that big drop coming in Tuesday, and we drop even more Wednesday. Now, a couple different weather systems will cause that big shift in our temperatures, and long-range weather models are showing they could also produce a little rainfall. We'll take a closer look at the opportunity for some real rainfall over next week coming up.
All right, no holes in that forecast, only in Tracy's Doughnuts, apparently.